Yeah, that one, that one.
That's two.
We have...
Hi guys, come in. I'm Anthony.
And I'm Ashley, and we are the Square Division. And the storyline is that it's a broken engagement that rekindles once they realise how strong their love is for each other.
Ooh. And we're going to be dancing to Kelly Clarkson's new hit, My Life Would Suck Without You. Shall we go download it?
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Sweet. Before we started rehearsing today, we downloaded the song from the Optus Zoo website. My life would suck without you. Sick. There it is.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
When I first put out the genre jazz, I was freaked out because jazz is so technical, and technical is something that I'm not.
That's my leg.
The challenges don't stop. It's like you just can't predict how this competition is going to go.
He's not scared to venture out of his hip-hop realm and explore his body more, which is really, really impressive to see.
You need to have a lot of emotion and connection in this routine, and I guess Tim and I work really well together because we fooled the judges on day one that there was something going on.
This is like just pure emotion. We need to set that emotion up so by the end they're just on that journey the whole way.
It's really imperative, definitely, for them to nail that emotion, because if they don't nail that emotion, then we don't get that connection from the audience.
Suck without you. Give it up for Lem and Tim-O-Matic.
As well. No, don't. Joking. Bonnie.
Let's start with you, Lan. I kind of feel sometimes that you are putting everything into it, but it's not actually always coming across. There were some flaws tonight. You live and breathe dance. Yeah. So you just have to take on board every little detail. And Tim-O-Matic... You know, you are doing so good in this competition. You're learning, you're moving forward, and that is what we are looking for. Not somebody that just stands still and doesn't go any further forward. You do. Just watch a couple of times. I know this isn't your genre, but just keep an eye on certain things. When you did a contraction, when you do the contraction, you just need to watch those kind of things because it will improve you. You will then be a better dancer as you are getting. You are growing.
Thank you. Thanks, Bonnie.
Jason.
Okay, so the first week you guys did like a hip-hop-looking lyrical. Last week you did a hip-hop-looking cha-cha. This week you've done a bit of a hip-hop-looking jazz. Now that sounds like a criticism, but it's actually not, because I think as a dancer, all you can do is put all of yourself into everything that you do. Okay. And so I think that's really coming out in all your work, and I think it's actually to your advantage there, particularly you, Tim-O-Matic.
Thanks, Jess.
No worries at all. Lamb, you need to watch the length of your line in this jazz work. And the moments that personify that for me was the stag leap, maybe the axle. But really the moment where everybody will be able to see is that Fred and Ginger preparation moment. Neither of you actually fully extended into that. It's a classic Fred and Ginger move. Everybody in the world will know that well. And you didn't fully make that line before you went into your next thing. So that's my biggest criticism in there. But well done, guys. That's a really good finish to a really great evening.
Thank you.
Thanks, Jess.
Thanks, guys.
Jason, what's a stag leap? Can you show
us? Actually, Lamb might want to show us. It's a leap where both your legs, your back leg goes to attitude, your front leg goes to attitude.
We're going for the stag.
That's a stag leap there.
There we go. I wanted you to do it.
Yeah. I knew you wanted me to do it, and I was never going to. Okay. Thanks, Lamb, for being my stunt double.
No problems. Matt.
Well, 8 fantastic routines tonight. I don't think there's been a low light all evening. I just want to congratulate you guys and the choreography. It was so fantastic.
Top 16, Square Division.
Yeah.
Square Division. Oh.
Lamb, you're really impressing me in this competition. You're doing such a solid job. I think that in that routine, we did see a few flaws in your technique, but that's the only thing I could probably get you to work on is really making sure your knees are straight, feet are pointed, all those kind of things that you probably forget when you're in sneakers being Lamb. Yep. Tim, wow, amazing.
Thanks.
Once again, you're really encompassing the character. That was such a character-driven piece, and you both just encompassed it so well. Tim, you're becoming a more versatile dancer each week, and that's what this competition's about. So congratulations to both of you.
Thanks, Matt.
Thank you.
Okay, Tim and Madigal Lamb, are your favourite dancers? Then SMS their names to 191010 or call 1902 55 55 68. Send them your votes if you like their performance. Okay, guys, you can go backstage. Well-